Well, well. Well, well, well. Seems that yesterday I was insulted vitriolically, harassed, mocked. I think it is time for a little
exterminate!
Come to make an announcement. Derek the Dalek is a bitch ass motherfucker. He insulted me right on camera. That's right, he used his camera technology to insult me and say that his supreme is better than me. Well, I think it is time to cancel Derek once and for all. Greetings, my fellow subjects. It is I, the Dalek Emperor. This is just a joke. I'm actually cancelling him. Welcome to another Dalek Reacts. Today, today, we are reacting to some of, my questions inside, Derek's recent Ask a Dalek live stream. That he made, yesterday. And I do have the timestamps for when, my questions are on. So I thought, why not have a look at them? Let's see why I'm mad and I want Derek cancelled. Anyway. Without further ado, credit will go to Matt AF Productions as usual. Let's observe. Okay, here is the first timestamp. This is kind of what started the little argument we had. And, it soon evolved to me literally cancelling Derek. But anyway, This is kind of what started my vengeance against Derek. Let's have a look then.
We've been asked if we can check the emails, so while we do that, here is a video question we have been sent from the Emperor Dalek.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Guys, you may want to pay attention for this one.
Yes,
okay, Matthew, play the video.
Play it. Oh my goodness, that's me, the Supreme Dalek of the Dalek Empire. Supreme, why didn't you exterminate the human when you had the chance? Why? You had many chances, in fact, but you still failed. Yes, he did. Also, Supreme, why did you... Oh yes, this was when I was angry, but the Supreme Dalek didn't do his job properly when... When I was watching that, Silent Night Calls of Scratchwood video. And like in this video, I question his methods. You hibernate for 3 years in Earth's basement. Why were you not conducting plans for world domination? You are a Supreme Dalek, are you not? Yes, you are Supreme Dalek, are you not, Cult of Scratchwood Supreme? I am starting to question your leadership skills. Do not fail me again. Yes, do not. Understand? Yes, understand.
Guys, I think the Emperor is pissed.
I am not pissed. And this is where it kinda started.
Oh dear, we also have a spam bot in the chat room.
Oh dear, spam bots are deadly. And wait, where's the next time stamp? Huh? One second. No, not play an advertisement while I'm recording a video. Oh, here we go. I was like, what? What did that disappear? Oh, here's the timestamps. So here's the next question, which kinda started me
Emperor Dalek asks,
mad.
Who is superior, me or the Supreme Dalek? The Supreme Dalek, come at me, bro!
Come at me, bro! Come at me, bro! What do you mean, come at me, bro? I will come at you, bro. Most definitely. I will most definitely come at you, bro, with the power of the Daleks on my side and destroy you, bro. And this is where I kind of fell off the edge and...
Audio messages,
lost my
let me
mind.
Play them.
Lost my mind, basically.
This one is from
Derek, you traitor! How dare you! I shall exterminate you, personally! How dare you! You should not dare save this about your emperor! You will be found and exterminated! Yes, I sent this afterwards. And this is where things get heated. And here is Derek's response.
Okay. Cool. You'd have to know where we are first.
Well, yes. Yes, that was a good comeback, but I do know where you are, because I have tracking chips. Connected to all Daleks. So the moment I find you, I shall destroy you, Derek. That's right, you are cancelled. Prepare to be ratioed by me. Here's the last segment. Apparently, Derek was talking about death perception earlier, so I sent him another video. That was kind of an addition to what I said earlier.
Apparently we have more audio, so let's listen to that quickly. Another one from the Emperor Dalek. Oh, this will be good.
Love it. Yes, it will. And that stuff you said about depth perception, you guys having depth perception, well, you certainly will have depth perception once I arrive to Earth in my saucer with 1,000 saucers following me and annihilating you all
I hear your
He cuts me off. Wait, hang on a sec.
Apparently we have
depth perception once I arrive to Earth in my saucer with 1,000 saucers following me and annihilating you all How dare you cut me off?
I hear your lights flashing. No, wait. I see your lights flashing, but all I hear is blah, blah, blah.
Blah, blah, blah. That, and this is, if you must know, this is where I got so mad, I decided to make this video responding to all of these and say, Derek the Dalek, you are cancelled. Because this is what happens when you play me for a fool. Okay, here's what happens when you make a fool out of me. See, I destroyed Pluto. It was simply a dwarf planet, but next time, that'll be you, so think very carefully on what you do when it comes to insulting the Dalek Empire, for I am coming for you. So do not insult the Emperor again, or I shall exterminate you and your little brethren. No, what is it? Not brethren, cult. Yes, your little cult. Anyway, my fellow subjects, I hope you enjoyed this video today. If you did, please like and subscribe. And Derek, if you are watching this, this war shall not end. We will be at this war until the end of time. See you all in the next video then. Goodbye. Thanks all for the enjoyable video today. Don't forget to click below to subscribe to the Dalek Empire. Or you will